We gotta know from mom and dad.
What to say? I'll tell you now.
Dear Anna and Elsa, we have sent Therese the fairy to come live with you. She'll grant all your wishes. She has a pet chicken called Pinky. She'll be here 5 minutes after you get this note. Lots of love, mom and dad, XOXO. P.S. We got a cat called SpongeBob.
Alright, so we're gonna get a fairy living here.
I always wanted a fairy.
That should like 5 minutes.
5 minutes later. That might be her.
Oh, hi. Is this Arendelle Ice Palace?
Yeah, you must be Cerise.
Well, I am beautiful, Elsa.
Come on in.
Come on, Pinky.
Is there another bedroom in here? Because I am so tired.
Yeah. Upstairs. I mean, like, is there a tree around here?
Yeah, there's one at the back.
Great, so I'll see you in the morning.
Hey, we want our wishes. You never know, she might have traveled a long way. She might have traveled, like, from the other end of Arendelle to this end.
Good thinking, Anna.
So, how about tomorrow?
Okay.
See you next time. Bye.